has made the king of the gods a bit upset with us. You think this visit from the great Boogie is a sign that we're in trouble with the king of the gods, then?
I believe I'm approximately right. I know something of such matters. I have studied the runes. I can instruct your new priest. In the morning, we will appease the king of the gods.
The privacy people perhaps don't understand that we still occupy the role of the great Satan. New bombs are being devised. New terrorists are emerging.
The allowed oblivion.
In the morning, I sat on a neighboring hill dabbing mud into my various cuts and wounds, and watched them perform a funny ritual for the warriors I'd been obliged to kill. They threw up a tangled, terrible nest of sticks that wouldn't do justice to a feeble-minded crow, then tossed the bodies onto it. Oh, it's a dreadful waste of food. The shaper hummed and hawed a bit, and then, as if in response to some signal, lit the bonfire. Red flame turned on blackening flesh, reaching up into greasy smoke that swallowed the sky. Then, according to some lunatic theory, they threw on golden rings, old swords, serviceable helmets, and chanted heroic catch cries as if they'd won some great battle. I laughed at myself. Had I really been all that anxious to be accepted by them? Midnight foolishness. I went home to my ugly, loving mother.